It's all about Little Mexico.
Okay, so my boyfriend is like playing in my hair. And I don't know what he's doing. But tomorrow, today is Saturday, and tomorrow is a wash day, but I'm going to be perming my hair or whatever. Say hey, babe.
Hey, y'all.
Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Yeah. I don't know what he caught himself doing, but yeah.
Working a masterpiece.
Why gotta be a masterpiece?
It was already a masterpiece. I'm working a double masterpiece.
No.
See, copping the window.
So I don't know what he about to do, but I'll let y'all know. Yeah. My hair is kind of nappy.
But it's growing.
He said my hair growing.
Y'all don't think so? I know they better think so.
You
know they better think so. They better think so.
But I know. Tell them bye. Say later. Say later, YouTube.
See y'all later, YouTube.
Okay, so, yeah, like I was saying, this is my boyfriend. His name is Clear. Okay, you can eat this yourself. he said he's shy, so, anyway. Anyway, his name is Kadir. Or whatever. Okay.
Oh really? That's how you feel.
Today's the 11th, so on February 14th, we'll be together for a year and 6 months. We got together on his birthday, and he asked me to be with him. So, me being nice, I said yeah. But for his, I did want to be with him. So, yeah. And we've been together ever since. Or whatever. We met at school. Y'all, he think he's fine, babe. So, anyway. We've been together we met at school. At our high school. This is our last year. Sadly. We won't be seeing none of our friends like we do every day.
I'm gonna miss you, Ma.
He ain't gonna miss them. I ain't gonna miss them, especially the females, sir. Anyway. Rest summer, yeah, I ain't gonna miss you.
Me neither.
He just said he was. But anyway, we all know why he gonna miss you. So. Anyway.
They all don't.
But tell them why you gonna miss you.
Good.
He lied. So anyway, he was finna lie.
I've been there 6 years.
Who been at a high school 6 years? It's only 4 years there. So
I'm 20.
He lied, y'all. He's 17. Back to him, back to
him. My name is Kadir. Formerly known as OG. KD. Is you all may know I rock ice.
We got those gold chains alike, except for mine. Yeah, we have those alike.
Except for mine.
It's smaller than mine, so. Okay, anyway, come on.
I'm 20.
They stop playing for real.
My name is Kajer. I'm 17.
He's 17, y'all, for real.
Gonna be 18.
Yeah. Finish. My eyebrows need arching. He's trying to show y'all his ways while he's trying to be slick. Yeah, he just put some smoothing whole pudding in there. This mine, but he
keep,
just
keep up with me, Paul, man.
But he
catch
just
up if you can.
He just had to use my stuff. Whatever. Yeah. So yeah. That's basically it or whatever of introducing him. Anything else you want to say?
Now y'all gonna catch me in a lot more video.
As he say, but yeah. He think he fine and he not. Okay.
If I ain't got nothing, I got you. If I ain't got something, I don't give a damn, 'cause I got it with you.
Okay. Let me tell y'all about how we got together. So, he took forever to be with me. It took him 4 years to actually get with me. Three. When did you start liking me?
4 years ago.
What year was that? Was it when we first went to the ninth grade?
The ninth grade.
Or the end of ninth grade? It was like the first couple months of ninth grade.
Yeah.
He started liking me in 2008. We got together in 2010. The end of 2010. Okay, so like when he first started liking me, if it was the beginning of the months of ninth grade, he had to change. So I don't know why he tell me. Then why he didn't tell me. So then, I ended up going with somebody else for a year. And I ended up going with the person I was with for a year and 2 weeks, or a year and 3 weeks. Then, I was single for all these little months or whatever. He ended up being his first love. He was with her. Was she your first love? He thought she was her first love, but I'm his first love or whatever. So he was with her for 5 months. He got with her. I broke up, me and the person I was with, he broke up in March, at the end of March. He got with the person he was with in March or whatever. So, yeah, it was basically both of our fault when you get together. So then, because if he really, he talked about why he always get blamed. If he really wanted to be with me or whatever, he would have left her and just got with me. But now, he had to find a reason to leave her. I don't understand it. So anyway, while he was doing him, I was doing me for the summer or whatever.
She was doing me, man.
Or whatever.
Me.
Well, if I was doing him and he was still with the other female, then, well. But anyway, yeah, but basically to sum it all up, we still end up getting together in the same year all this stuff happened. He knew where home was at, but he just wasn't ready to come home yet, I guess. That's still bad. You still ain't straight, but, yeah.
I mean, you talk about it every day.
I don't talk about it every day.
It's so old.
It's not so old.
It's older than dirt.
It's not so old. 2 years, wow.
Dirt was made 1 year ago.
Okay. So basically, yeah. I don't know. I love him, though.
And I love you, too.
But,
Should just be, you know.
Is this all he do? Is brush his little stanky hair? He don't even like me touching his hair.
Look. Everybody, y'all see this.
This one time, if we was not on this camera, he'll be like, babe, stop touching my hair. Didn't I tell you don't touch my hair?
Hey, babe, you think you can see him? You see him, don't you?
Look, come on, guys, keep his way.
That's my way.
Yep. So, this my hair. It's time for a parent talk. It don't matter. But anyway, we're a relaxer, so yeah.
And it's time for another wolf. So, I'm just gonna keep on doing this.
Yeah. Okay, so he didn't even just know how many summers we've been together. He said 2012 gonna be our first summer together.
Really?
Yeah, really, you just said that.
Tell it to the camera, not me.
He just said that this gonna be our first summer together. He lying. This gonna be our second summer together.
Yeah.
So what first and second sound like? Them two different things.
So why you say first?
You said first.
I said first.
Yeah, you did say
so
that.
So you ain't say first?
No.
Not one time?
No.
So we just came with your mouth 3 seconds ago?
You trying to twist it all up around and you
I
said.
Twist it all around because I know we've been together two summers. And you want to know of one. What you mind it, man?
He lied.
What your mind?
He lying, but you know what? It don't even matter. Because the female always.
Stop the video.
Because the female always committed to the relationship.
The video.
And the dude don't never know nothing.
I'm committed. So. I know how long we've been together. I don't care about no summer. Last summer we ain't even did nothing. Make that face all you want. Give me a kiss.
Boy, you better get up. Move, for real. He's ugly, so, yeah. So, basically, we'll be back with another video, so.
Yeah, right about 50 seconds, we'll
be back with
another video.
No, we won't. Bye. I'm not going to do it, but just because he said this, so tell him bye.
We'll be back.
We won't be back. Deuces.